Hi everyone, it's Anthony Pataglia. Welcome to my channel. Today I got Burger King. It's the Burger King on Hurdle Avenue and Delaware Avenue in Buffalo, New York. I got their Whopper, their spicy chicken nuggets, and their large fry. Try off the Whopper. You got tomato, lettuce, pickle, onion, and it looks like mayonnaise on top of a patty, beef patty, with some roll with sesame seeds. I ordered the possible Whopper, but they gave me, for some reason, they gave me the regular one. I like the regular, I like the possible burger better. Whoppers are good. Comment on this video what you like better, the possible Whopper or the regular Whopper. I think the possible burger is a little better than the Whopper. Tastes a little better. Plus, it's, I guess it's healthier. For the drink, I got the grape Crystal Light. It's one of my favorites. Next, we're gonna try the spicy chicken McNuggets. Chicken nuggets. Comment on the video if you like the spicy chicken and nuggets or the regular ones. I like the regular ones better. It tastes a little crispier. Also comment on this video, what's your favorite sauce? Mine is barbecue and sweet and sour. Next, we're gonna try the fries. I like Burger King's fries because they're thicker. Wow, this is a big one right there. Comment on this video if you like Burger King's fries or McDonald's. I like Burger King over McDonald's. McDonald's fries is like this thin. Look how big this one. See, that's pretty big and thick. That's it for Mealtime with Anthony on Burger King on Hurdle Avenue and Delaware Avenue in Buffalo, New York. If you like this video, hit the like button. Subscribe to my channel. Watch my other channel. Watch my other videos on my channel. Share my videos. Share my channel. Comment on the videos. And that's it. Have a good day. All right, bye.